There are few people on the run, some are on the run, so we've got to apprehend them with the explosive. That's
how many people on the run, sir? How many do you estimate?
No, I don't know.
So, Prime Minister, you believe that there could be more explosive
out? I didn't say we're trying to apprehend them before they explode. So far, we've been successful.
I'm sorry?
We are trying to apprehend them. People who are on the run. So far, we've been successful in apprehending many of them. But
the people on the run, they're armed with explosives.
What?
The people on the run, you said earlier, I think, that they're armed with explosives?
Some of them are, not the others.
Some of them are armed with explosives.
But they certainly won't be in the city. The safe houses are being looked at, identified. Well, once it comes down, we'll have to decide what we could do. But it has to be administrative and all, what they have done, what we have. Some will have to be removed from their posts.
Yes.
The attack is one of the reasons. It's possible it could have been because of the Christchurch attacks. We cannot say yet.
Your government said that 32 Sri Lankan Muslims went to join Islamic State.
What?
In Syria, back in 2016. Do you know, have they come back? Are they?
Yeah, they have been, some of them have returned, and some were killed there, some have returned, and the intelligence have been following them.
But are they suspects in this attack?
Well, they think one or two of them had been, some of them have been out there, not all.
But
all those who are returned are not in that list here. Certainly the security apparatus has the view that there are foreign links, and some of the evidence points to that. So if when the ISIS claimed it, we'll be following up on this claim. There was suspicion that there were links with the ISIS.